What is up, Jamily? This is Jamiroquai 2000 here with yet another episode of the Jamiroquai Minute. All the latest Jamiroquai news in less than 1 minute, so let's get right into it. And you can tell by the big grin on my face, there's some great, great news coming. And we know we've had a lot of bad news this year with all these rampant cancellations through the Automaton Door, but I've got some really good news. Not to mention, of course, the before mentioned, we know that the Super Fresh music video will be coming out tomorrow, so expect my Super Fresh music video review to be up on my channel hopefully tomorrow, after it starts making the rounds. But let's get into the big news. There are 3 new tour dates at the Automaton Tour. Yes, and I'm not going to be saying these with any trepidation, but Jamiroquai will be coming back to Japan and will be coming back to South America in late 2017. So let's go down with the first few tour dates. And all these tour dates were announced by the Jamiroquai HQ Twitter account just late last night and this morning, so there could be potentially more tour dates to be announced on the Jamiroquai HQ Twitter account. So if you've not followed that Twitter account, be sure to follow it. It's Jamiroquai at Jamiroquai HQ, so you get all the in notifications about it, potential new Automaton tour dates for the fall. But starting off, Jamiroquai's first new Automaton tour date will be at the Budokan in Tokyo, Japan on Friday, September 15th. The next tour date, which was just put up by the Twitter account, is Jamiroquai is coming back to Chile. They're going to be playing the Movistar Arena in Chile on December... Let's see here. Sorry, I've got to move my screen. It's going to be on December 16th, 2017. And the final new tour date is Jamiroquai is coming back to Argentina. Jamiroquai will be playing the Hippodrome del Palermo in Argentina on December 14th, 2017. I have put links to all the tweets for these 3 new Automaton tour dates in the description of this video down below, and be sure to check each one of those individual tweets, because those tweets do have links to the websites where you can buy tickets for these gigs. So be sure to check out those tweets and check out the links to each one of those tweets for each respective new tour date, and I'll be sure to report back more tour dates when they become readily available on the Jamiroquai HQ Twitter account. If there's many of them, I will do a video, but if there's not, just check out the Jamiroquai HQ Twitter account or go over to the Jamiroquai subreddit, and I'll be sure to put up all the tweets there so you can see them there if you're active on Reddit. This is Jamiroquai 2000, and I'll see you again really soon with another Jamiroquai Minute. Bye, everybody.